Hi, I am Muskan Montiel, a second year veterinary student, and you are watching Pet Space. Oral hygiene is super important for your dog. In this video, we'll be talking about why we should not use our regular human toothpaste for cleaning our dog's teeth. While this might seem an obvious question at first, but there is a really important concept behind it. Dogs are wonderful companions, and as much as it is fun to have them, raising them right brings in a lot of responsibility. Our dog trusts us blindly, so it is our job to feed them right and choose the right products for their grooming. While, under normal circumstances, dogs are really not that prone to cavities, neglecting your dog's oral hygiene can lead to serious diseases like gingivitis, that is the gum inflammation, bad breath, or even periodontal diseases. So, what are the precautions? Should I just go grab my toothpaste and give my dog's teeth a really good brush? Well, not really. And here's why. Usually, human toothpastes have a key ingredient in them called xylitol. Xylitol is a natural sweetener derived from plants and it helps maintain the pH of mouth. Studies have shown that using a xylitol-based toothpaste not only helps fight the plaque, but it also prevents the adhesion of microorganisms to the tooth surface. Popular xylitol-based toothpastes in India include Mamaearth, Himalayan Botanic, etc. But consumption of xylitol even in small quantity is life-threatening to dogs. Xylitol, being a sweetener, increases the production of insulin in your dog's body. It can further lead to lethargy, weakness, vomiting, seizures, or even death. So, what if I exclude xylitol-based toothpaste? Is my toothpaste now safe for my dog? Well, the answer is still no. Other widely used toothpaste in India include Sensodyne, Pepsodent, Colgate, etc. It contains fluoride in them, which again is not harmful to humans, but in dogs it can cause fluoride poisoning. Fluoride poisoning in dogs can cause damage to liver, kidney, and it can cause excessive production of saliva, anorexia, and restlessness. So, how can you possibly maintain good dental hygiene for your dog? There are various pet-safe products in the market. The one that I usually use for my dog is Drool's Double Natural Brush. While using it, you don't need to manually brush your dog's teeth. It is completely edible. It freshens the breath and prevents any bacterial buildup. However, if that's not an option, use toothpaste and tooth gels that are specially designed for dogs and you will be good to go. You may also use pet-safe dental wipes or dental sprays for the dog. However, for the time being, if you need a quick at-home remedy, you may wrap a cloth around your fingers soaked in coconut oil and you can manually use it to wipe your dog's teeth. That was all for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like my content, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel.